3, 2, 1, action!
Okay, great, cut!
The Gray Man is an action thriller about a character who is a rehabilitated prisoner who's been enlisted by the CIA and put in an elite unit.
I'm Ryan Gosling and I play Six. He's asked to kill someone that he knows is innocent and he starts to wonder if what he did was sell his soul.
No, he's damaged and he's doing damage.
Chris Evans is playing Lloyd Hansen.
Lloyd was going to be an assassin for the government and was then booted out of the program for impulse control problems. So he's now a gun for hire.
He's such an asshole.
You must be Lloyd. What gave it away? You hit like a Lloyd.
This is an incredible cast that we have in this film. Everyone is perfect for every part.
I think we have probably the best ensemble cast of any movie out there.
I'm Ana de Armas, and my character is Dani Miranda. She's CIA special agent, and she's always got Six's back.
Let's go.
There's no one else that he'd rather have. She's dangerous.
We have one of the greatest production designers ever, Dennis Gassner. He's given us some incredible sets to play with.
In addition to the fact the film takes place all over the world.
There is no limit to the scope of it, and so there are no limits to the ambition of what can be achieved in the film, and that's electrifying.
This is a fairly relentless movie in respect to action.
There are some unbelievably interesting and high-octane, death-defying, gravity-defying set pieces.
As much as you think you love action movies, the Russo brothers love them more. So you really couldn't work with two people that are more passionate about the genre.
This is going to be a great film. I can't wait to watch it.
If you're an action film fan, you're in for a feast.
It's really about a battle of wills.